What's up, people? GM Skywatcher here, and I just wanted to show you a strange glimpse into my sky. So you see one layer of clouds moving across from right to left. Then you see a layer of stagnant, stale chemicals that are immobile. And then there's a layer of clouds that seem to be organic in between. Such a strange world we live in today. Three layers of clouds here. Is that normal? Keep an eye on your sky.